Habitat for Humanity of Henderson is honoring two essential workers by helping them become first-time homeowners. The organization is building homes for Katie Sauer and Kay Schindler and their families. The two have both been working in the Environmental Services Department at Deaconess during the pandemic. Habitat finished the home for the Sauer family in October. Schindler's home is still being built.